Talker examined everyone here, and one of us is infected. It's Quiet. It was our cutting-edge MRI that finally revealed it. But we don't know what language strain it is. Get back to base. Time for her to talk. You know the room number. 101.
Anything?
Still living up to her name.
How about you drop the act? Who infected you with a parasite?
We can't let her talk. Put it back.
All I want's a name. That won't trigger anything. Tell me. Tell me! Your lungs have been barbecued. There's traces of rubbing alcohol in your alveoli. This was found adhered to your lungs. Intact. A petal. White Star of Bethlehem. The hospital. Skullface sent you to Cyprus to kill Snake. You were burned inside and out. That should have been the end of it. But, all things considered, you look pretty damn healthy to me. We have Skullface to thank for that, right?
I was the only one capable of applying them to parasite therapy. Until he stole them from me.
Why are you here? Did Skullface send you? Or did you have your own score to settle with the boss? Refreshing? Salt water.
No! She'll die!
His life isn't yours to take. Enough!
That's enough. If she wanted to kill the boss, he'd already be dead. Same goes for us. She's had plenty of chances. She can't talk. She's not here to kill anyone. You're wasting your time. It doesn't matter why she's here. She works for you now. She's in love with the legend.
What makes you so sure?
I was the same way once.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy?
You?
Go on all day.
Boss.
Let her go. She won't speak, so she can't spread the infection. Nicht nagetinti.
Oh.
Idigi plak anat e.
Oh. Ako kode jistesni.
Dne bizad.
Belagana gesnita. Kato be yasteta. Aseitota. Dotonista. Dotonista.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid. Boss, some of the kids we've been keeping here have escaped. We don't know why they ran off, but it may have something to do with Ralph's death. The intel team's looking for them as we speak. I'll add information to your side ops list as it comes in. You need to locate and secure those kids. I'll try to find out what happened.
Okay, so we got some, well, a single cassette tape, so let's go over that real quick.
Boss, we gave Ralph, that kid who died in the accident, a burial at sea. The man in charge of that facility has been severely punished. But ever since, the kids have been acting strange. It's obvious they've lost their trust in adults. I was getting reports of them ignoring the staff, or getting insolent, and even violent. And a few days later, several of the kids did a disappearing act. They snuck into choppers and shipping containers and got off base. Why? Your guess is as good as mine. These kids were born in a war zone, and forced to grow up as war fighters. If they're left alone, war is how they'll die. But I thought we showed them there are other reasons to live. I never liked having children on Mother Base, but the thought of them going back to the battlefield and picking up their old lifestyle is something I can't stomach. It makes me think of Chico, 9 years ago. We have to get those kids back. Hell, they know too much about our operation. I never expected even the kids to betray us.
Alright, with that, we're going to start with the children missions, but they're actually side op missions. They're not main story missions. Oh, he loses his ponytail when you wear the bandana.
Thank you.
this is... I don't think I've ever been here before. Okay, so this is a side mission. I gotta mark where I need to go. And I got a helicopter over here. So hard to get some of these vehicles. So, try not to get spotted. If I get spotted, I run and gun it. Not too worried. What are these? Hyenas? Apparently can't run them over. This pistol makes beep sounds when things are red. Oh, I got a laser sight on this thing, too. Helicopter could be looking for the children as well, though.
Boss, you need to find those kids who escaped. Fighting's still the only way of life they know. If we don't bring them back, they'll just end up getting killed.
Analysis complete.
And that helicopter's really hanging low around this area. Oh, is this the airport? It's from the other side.
Analysis complete.
I was able to get up there the first time, but now you can't. Hope he's real. If I knock him out, though, I'm sure the helicopter will see it. He's making rounds. Distract him before the helicopter can see it. Oh shit, there's a kid. Let's move in a little bit closer to see if the...
He's coming too. Roger that.
Maybe the dog will spot something if we get a little bit closer on the other side. This is what I wanted. I don't want him to jump over so quickly. That's a dummy.
Complete.
Can't get in the store. That's one. There's multiple kids, though.
A whole lot of trouble they put us through. Making me worry like that.
This helicopter. I think he just passed. There's only one kid.
Okay, subject is in.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Caution, rain approaching.
How's there only one kid? Can I jump this wall from over here? Taking more shit. You don't see me taking any of this shit. GCFO! Coming down there? A car coming up here? This. That dog just spawned. Truck you dog.
Support helicopter.
Roger. That wasn't too bad. I was expecting to have to extract like three or four different children. Only have to extract one. Like really? Just one? I kinda wanna run my mouth and I'm gonna have to extract like three of the next mission. I'm gonna totally be kicking myself too. So I don't wanna extract three children. But that's probably why they're doing it one, because they don't not everyone's gonna have that potent upgrade to be able to extract children. And you have to have that upgrade to be able to do it. Otherwise, you'd have to take one at a time out of that base. Interesting.
Departing.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
What is this cassette tape? Oh, did I not listen to this? Wait, no, I listened to that one. Okay.
Snake, you remember the White Mamba? Of course, he's been going by Eli since we brought him on base. He was the leader of the child soldier unit we took out of that village and into our protection. Well, according to the kids you brought back here, all the escapees were especially close to Eli. There's reason to suspect he's behind all six escapes. We've already detained him. I'll be questioning him shortly.
Wait. You'll be?
Ocelot.
You're incapable of taking an impartial stance with those kids. Question him all you want. It'll get you nowhere. Ocelot, you get too many kicks from your art of interrogation.
It's not a matter of art. It's about quick, minimal strokes of psychological warfare. That's what gets the answers. And it's the best way to keep both questioner and subject safe. The risks only increase the more an interrogation drags on. At that point, it causes as much pain to the inflictor as the inflicted.
Like I said, too many kicks.
What I'm trying to tell you is we need quick results. Otherwise, it'll be too little, too late.
I know that.
And besides, I know the subject. I won't go overboard with a kid.
Forget it. You're not needed. Snake, we'll want to question the other kids too. Be sure to bring them all back.
Like I said, we're going to bring them all back. Children number two.
Please select a landing zone.
Oh. Oh, man. Really? I hate this place. This is a mansion. Dog. That would be pretty useless for me, but I don't think he ever comes down this path. I've never seen him come down that path, at least. You are. You're going to a little jail cell. And take your buddies with you too. These look like goats too. They sound like sheep. Snake's weakness, rocks, always are, always will be. Some claymores.
The map has been updated.
Fuck! Scared me. These claymores are probably like the worst jump scare ever. Jeep did actually stop back here. I spoke too soon when I thought they never did. about you find me the children, all of them, D-Dog. Are you going inside to smoke?
Hoor, Big Boss het hier op die grens opgedag.
Jy is nie ernstig nie. Ek bedoel, ek het gehoor die groot baas is terug in besigheid, maar...
Glo my, ek het op goeie gesag. En blijkbaar was het ook Big Boss vir die ontploffing by Mfina Olifant veroorsaak het.
Hoekom sal hy 'n brandstoftank opblaas?
Dis nie voor die hand liggend nie. Hy haat die CIA vir die moord op sy manne. En nou is die sakebeampte vir die aanvalsbevel op sy baas gegee hier in Afrika.
Wat het dit te doen met Mfina?
Moet ek weet. Dis onmoontlik om hier tred te hou met al die bande tussen die soldate en die militante magte. As jy lucky aan ons kant is, sien ons uiteindelik kan nog gekontrakteer word.
Dis nie 'n vertroostende gedagte nie.
Soos ek gesê het, wees wakker.
Oh, kak.
Ek sien julle.
Ja. Okay.
Oh, he got one of the kids. I want to fault him. That truck while they're, you know, starting it up. I know that's gonna give me away and it's gonna become a huge clusterfuck. It probably already is. I mean, who am I kidding, but... And you get around the other side. I'm faulting these guys like per huge. My compliments to my dog. Better check it out. Someone's coming down here.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Sleep by the spawn. I don't want these guys waking up on me. Best judgment, though. Take your head out. Oh, wait, you're trying to help him? Wait, you're not trying to help him. I just fucked up. Oh my god, I fucked up hardcore. Wow. How did I make it out of that alive? Bandana, probably. Good headshot there, thank you. What's D-Dog doing? Is he attacking the dummy? Yeah. Don't mind if you always all want to stand in one spot in one room. I'm gonna throw a grenade on your ass. Okay, so there's two children, one child. Two? Am I getting confused now? Back in. Yeah, are they all on that side? Yeah, that's that one. Poke your head out. Hey, you guys still got an intruder. Oh, look at them all converge over there. Hand grenade. There's a lot more out there. I can't take the kid yet. Too big of a risk. Doorway in here. Okay, maybe I can take him out here. Yeah, I can probably take him out that doorway. What I'm gonna do is get a sleep line going. So I'll put one right here just in case they follow me. Double kill. Side. Just throw a grenade in here. Wow, watch out, guys. You can't kill the kid. has some outpost captured. Shit, I just grabbed the kid. Oh, Jesus, they're everywhere. Man, it's like they just kept respawning or something. Get you out of here. Truck is here.
Support helicopter. Extraction arrived at the middle base.
Probably could have gone a little better. I could have got out there a lot sooner than I did. Those are a lot of animals, so let's do some poaching. I don't know if I got them. Okay, I did. That shot. Whatever.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Side ops list updated.
My bandana's covered in blood.
Children. Eli confessed. The way he tells it, they wanted to go back to the battlefield. Don't rob them of their freedom, he said. If you bring them all back, there will be consequences. Next, he'll be asking for our surrender.
Consequences? What consequences?
No idea. That's all I have for now.
You're too attached to those kids. Stop protecting Eli.
Listen to yourself.
Let me question him, and we'll get some real answers.
Not necessary. I'll report as and when.
Caution, rain approaching.
Oh, there's the other amount of kids. Let's keep on rolling. It's in the...
Heading to Afghanistan.
All right, it's in there. Let's change up the buddies here. Might need quiet for this one. As if I'm being dropped into the actual hot zone. Or the area where the kid's at. Oh, having the dog makes it so much easier to find the children. Oh, my bandana kind of covers up the horn a little bit. The shrapnel. She's mad at me because I didn't take her on the last couple missions. Oh. Shit. Flashback. She's gonna kill me here. Hey, there's the bear. There's the bear. Tag it. Yeah, I'm gonna capture it. No, stop. Let me go get it. Fuck the kid. I don't care about it. Getting tired. I think I was a kid that got freaked out. I heard him. There's multiple bears here. Is that my enemy here? I don't need to capture that many bears. I want that kid to freak out again. I probably should have brought the dog with me.
Buddy has indicated our map has been updated.
Awesome. Thank you, Quiet. This one.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
This isn't fast enough to hit the bear. Up your butt! Oh, I could actually kept hitting it. I stopped hitting it. Shit, it actually knows. I know, I think it left. Okay. This has not been used at all in any of this game. And you now just introduce it to me at the end of the game. Well, not the end of the game, but like 3/4 of the way through. This would have been an awesome mechanic. What am I supposed to do with him up here? I can't jump down with him.
A child has died.
I was going to put him on the corner there. Just need to move him. Don't throw him off the edge. That was too close. Get out of here.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Support helicopter requested.
That was probably the best side op mission right there. Nice and easy.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, we found weapons in the children's section of the living quarters. As you know, weapons are strictly off-limits. We've got some rule breakers. The weapons we found were handmade. Blades ground out of knives and forks, a couple of bow guns built out of scrap, and explosives made using detergents. And get this, the explosives were tightly packed with nails. The kids put the blame on, you guessed it, Eli. I guess that's what he meant by consequences.
I questioned him about it, but this time he claimed they want to be put out on missions. Send us to the battlefield, he says.
Miller, enough is enough. You've protected him too much already. It's my turn to question him.
Protected?
What Eli's doing is issuing a threat. Comply with my demands or I'll respond with force.
But
it'll be war at this rate. Forks and soap aren't gonna kill us, but some of them will end up dead. Is that what you want? Now, I hate to say it, but they want to be on the battlefield. It's time you gave up this fantasy.
Eli, he said they'd rise up against us if we bring the last kid back.
There, you see? Ignore his demands. Don't let him return to quarters. That attitude is contagious. We'd lose control over them for good.
For the time being, we've confiscated those handmade weapons. We're bumping up security and the number of psychiatric counselors. As for Eli,
he needs some very special care.
You mean solitary?
Well, we can't leave him in contact with the other kids. If you won't do it, I will. Boss, keep working on extracting those kids.
Please select a landing zone.
Yeah, I think I'll take that spot. I don't. I don't want to go back to the dog. The dog.
Deploying.
He's always just better at finding the kids, so. It's the main reason I'm really using them. I think I mentioned that earlier. I can't remember, though. Happened. There, I gotta put a marker on the map.
Marker placed.
Is the dog already going where it needed to go? Oh, that was the helicopter on the map. Turns it off. This is where we did the walker mission, I think. The only spot where it actually looks like desert, wide open like this. Wait a second, I remember this too. I got a cassette tape that was up there.
Analysis complete.
Was I hearing okay, that was our own helicopter.
According to the intel team, the escape
Where's the kid at? The reason I use the camera is so I can shimmy to the left easier. Quite a few people marked.
Subject on board.
Oh, sees me over here. This guy's got eagle vision. The face because got a helmet. Oh, you're gonna get him.
You gotta extract him.
Get a little bit closer. Hopefully, D-Dog can get the child mark for us. Holy smokes, a lot of people went off on that one. These guys got eagle vision. Oh, I think they all have night vision goggles on. Are they moving? No, they're just staying there. They're just staying put. Oh, he's coming. Is he holding his shield out? No, okay. Anyone concerned about that? Yeah, that light's probably gonna turn and see him. Maybe. Oh, thank you, dog. Yeah, marked. Yeah, he's on the. Right there, we can actually see him. We can actually probably do this a little bit better if we went around the other side. Now we don't have to mess with these people like I'm doing currently. As long as we dodge the spotlight. is actually the side I entered the base when I first did this mission. Not the child mission, but the story mission, or the story one here. I can't remember what it was. It was like, I think three prisoners, one at this base and two at another. I believe that's what the mission was. If we're only coming in on the left side, this is like the easiest way to get in. D-Dog makes it easy for us. Spot a lot of people. Is he on the third floor? He's on the third floor. Third floor? I have to get up to the third floor, I can't remember. This will... Can I climb on this? What is this? I don't know what that is. I think the stairs to go up to the third floor is all the way over there. So instead of going through, I'm gonna go around the back. The stairs are where that guy's at right now. And they see the dog. We got three people up there? Jesus. Ooh, I almost fell off. There's the one dude. There's D-Dog. I don't know what he's doing. Hopefully I can just extract him right here, please. Nope. Not that lucky. Turns around at all. This guy actually does. What was the dog doing there?
The map is being updated.
First I'll put him to sleep. Grab him. Hopefully. I think he turned around. Get out of here without being noticed. I don't remember if he turns the... I don't remember if he turns the light over in this direction. I don't think he does, but... Man, is it getting sunny already? Okay, it was probably just the angle I was... maybe, yeah. I dropped him here. Get out of here. I think they just leave for the balloon ride. See how happy he was?
Okay, subject is in.
Extraction arrived.
I'm taking an LP!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Since there are new cassette tape we got? We got two.
The kids you brought back to base have laid out the situation. They all escaped to each of their home villages, or were trying to get home, and lost their way. Not that homesickness is gonna explain everything we've seen.
Each of their home villages? They were trying to raise troops for the rebellion.
You really think these kids have an armed uprising in them?
You read the report of the security team member who had a rock thrown at him. There'll be a riot if we don't do something. And Miller, this is because you didn't act fast enough.
Fine. I'll admit you were right this time.
Seal off the kids' quarters from outside contact before it's too late.
All right.
Eli said his rebellion would start when the last kid is brought back, right? You better be ready to meet him head on if it really happens.
Yeah.
You should have left it to me in the first place.
Boss, they're just kids. We have a responsibility to see that those kids make it. It's not about feeling protective or the pros and cons. I hate kids. That's exactly what I heard from the people who raised me. People who abandoned me, more like. That's the spark that kept me going, you know? I wanted to show those adults what I was made of. Wanted to get back at them one day. But before I knew it, I was all grown up. Never saw it coming. All of a sudden, people treated me as an adult. Some adult I turned out to be. But I feel like if my life had been different, if the adults I knew had been different, I could have grown up better. Yeah, that's it, all right. I wanted to use those kids to test that theory. That's all this was. From their point of view, I'm no different from the assholes who gave me a hard time. When this is all blown over, I'll talk it out with them. If that's still possible. Boss, there are still kids out there. Bring them back safe.
Boss, it's me. Eli's revealed what he wants. He wants to speak with you, with Big Boss. He just said, bring my father here. Eli's too smart for his own good. No way to tell what he's thinking. All we know for sure is his men are important to him. That means we can use the escaped kids as leverage in any negotiation. Once you've brought the last one back, I'll interrogate him. If the kids do rise up, we'll meet them full force. End of story. I didn't want things to turn out like this. We could have prevented it, but it's too late now. If Eli means to take this all the way, he's gonna force us to do the same. Boss, go get that last kid.
So, bring my father here equates to Big Boss. A little weird jump, considering we haven't heard anything of that prior to this.
Please select a landing zone. Deploying.
Those clouds on the hill, that's pretty nice. Be cool if there was a volcano on this game. I'd like to see how they would have designed that. Although it's Afghanistan, I don't believe they have volcanoes. But still, it'd be cool to see in this game, this engine. Where are you taking?
Be careful down there, boss.
almost landed in the back of the truck. Yeah. One thing that I do want to check real quick is development.
Please specify a project.
That. Hey, I'm moving forward. Wait, this is the right way, right? Yeah, I want to go into here. Best thing about the truck right there, ramping up rocks. I wonder if I can actually go behind this base. I don't think I've ever actually tried that. Actually worked. I didn't think it would. Where am I going now? Kind of a long way now, I guess. See, I usually go in from that side over there. I think I want to stick with that because I know it. Oh, looks like there's a base over there. Okay, screw it. First time for everything. Okay, the truck here. I actually like this coming through this side better. We get a nice high ground. Look at the place. Are those decoys? No. We don't really have anyone over here. I'm guessing he's only be inside the castle thing. They all respawned. What are they doing? See how they're walking? Why are they walking like that? What are with these guys?
Analysis complete.
No. Does this put them asleep? Do they fall asleep? Is there ghouls? These guys fall asleep. He's ranked really high. Are all these guys ranked like this? Okay, so I can't knock him out. That is not a solution. Extract these people.
Development complete. Supplies requested.
Let's get a Fulton here so when my suppressor pops loose, I have another one, you know.
Supply drop complete.
This is so weird. These must be like little leftover soldiers from when I had the like the kind of the boss attack deal. Oh shit, I made it. Yep, that popped a little bit. How's like the kid not? Okay, are they coming kind of toward me now? Yeah, they are. Did these diamonds respawn? There was a shit ton in here last time. Oh, there's still a ton in here. Sweet. Easy GMP. More? We got one more. Everyone, he's being held as a prisoner. Please, no cells spawn. He's tied up. The other kid was a prisoner as well. It's like they're getting accidentally caught. We're just gonna drop you here and extract you here. Wait, it says 0%!
Extraction failed.
He possibly could have died. I don't know. Wasn't chancing it. It says 0%. He might have went into the air and then just died on his, because he would have fell down. I don't know. Can I do it here? There we go, 100%.
Boss, I have a quick report for you here. We've discovered a radiation leak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform. It's coming from testing equipment we installed the other day. Members of the medical team have been conducting research there, but we'll evacuate them all from the research block to the containment block next to it. Emmerich.
There's no need to worry. No radioactive material is leaked, so the contamination won't spread. We just need to seal off the testing equipment.
I've dispatched the security team to get the researchers out. I'll keep you updated.
What did Eli do? Let's find out.
Support helicopter. Roger.
Back up like a pro! We're just gonna run through this base. It took him a while to realize that I'm not one of them. My LZ's kind of a little close to the, how do these things not? Take me back to base. I want to cut.